Okay, now we do question number 4, which is asking us to write the degree of a polynomial. Okay, so the first one is root 5. It is a constant polynomial, right? We have discussed it is known as a constant polynomial. In this, root 5 can be written as root 5 x to the power 0. Now, what is the highest power? There is only one term and the power is 0. What is highest then? The highest is 0. So, degree of this polynomial is 0. Okay? Now, we go for question number 2. It is trivial. Hence, we have done this. X raised to 0. What is the highest power? Highest power is 0. Okay? After the second, I went for the fifth one. Third and fourth are much simple. You are just supposed to write the highest power. In this, if I observe what is the highest power, nothing is written in the power of P. That means power should be what? 1. If you can't see the variable, oh, here I can't see the variable. Means there is a variable with the power 0. Means there is a variable with power 0 and there is a variable with power 1. What is the highest among it? The highest is 1. So the degree is 1. Okay? Now we go for the sixth one. Something interesting in this. They have asked us to write the power. Okay? What is the power of the first term? They ask us to write the degree. What is the degree? Degree is the highest power of the term. Okay? If I observe the first term is this. Correct? What is the power of this term? X has a power 1. Correct? Y also has a power 1. Z also has a power 1. So in this term, each of them has a power 1. And they are in multiplication. So power will get added. Correct? So the power of first term is what? The power of the first term is 3. Second we go. Okay? The second term. Second term is x raised to 1, y raised to 1. The power of this term is 1 plus 1. That is 2. Over here, the power is 1. So the power is 1. What is the highest among this? The highest is 3. Okay? So degree of this polynomial is 3. Since the highest power is 3. So we learn one thing. That is, whenever they have given the different variable and they are asking for the degree, we are supposed to think the term power. That means we are supposed to add the powers. Okay? Similar concept applied over here. Let's see how we can do this. So, first term has a power 3 plus 7. 3 plus 7, that is 10. The power of first term is 10. Correct? Read the same concept we are applying. The power of the second term means this term. M to the power 5, N to the power 1. Nothing is written, but it means it's 1. It is 5 and plus 1. The power of this term is 5 plus 1, that is 6. Okay? And the last term is M into N. The power of M is 1. The power of N is also 1. The both has a power should be added since the power is 2. Correct? We know the power of each of the term. Now we are supposed to find the highest. 10, 6, 2. The highest is 10. So degree of this polynomial is 10. Okay? Try to do the sums which we have skipped.